their goal. To the point, Ryan Suter, Shea Weber, under 2 minutes left. Held in by Ryan Suter. No, it did not. Played in offside. Play comes to a halt.
The puck was bouncing and rolling on Shea Weber. He had to make a quick pass and just on the skate. And prior to that, you'll see Smith go down and watch his right shoulder forget a chance here. Position, bang, off the right shoulder, straight out. And then Ekman-Larsson gives him some help. And there's the puck on edge. You see it rolling just outside the line.
1:54 left in this third period. Fisher, Erath, Radulov, Weber and Suter for Nashville. Roosevelt through the middle, intended for Lanco. It comes all the way back. We'll keep an eye on Pecorino.
Lanco now in the middle between Whitney and Verbata for defensive purposes.
Ryan Suter off the stick of Marty Erath. Played by Mike Smith. Roosevelt sealed off by Ryan Suter. Rene is halfway out. They paddle along the boards. Rene hesitates, stays in. Now it's gloved down by Whitney. Pass intended for Verbata. Pekka Rene in the trapezoid. Bottled up by Verbata, who stays with it. Radim Verbata, 70 seconds left. It goes by Gordon. Weber sets up Ryan Suter. Final push and maybe the season for Nashville. Play is whistle dead. 58.7 seconds on the clock. Timeout was called.
Now it is.
Now it is.
Chris Rooney, the referee, was motioning to Barry Trotz and the Nashville Predators to get players on the ice. Let's go, let's go, let's go, he said. And finally, Barry Trotz gave him the timeout signal. And both teams will talk things over.
Two goals in the second period for Phoenix. Martin Hansel and Derek Morris. Late in this third period, Colin Wilson scoring for Nashville. They've had an incredible season. Number 4 in the West, number 5 overall. But the 3 seed, because of a division championship, the Phoenix Coyotes, led by that man, are an incredible story. And are that close to marching on and taking on the Los Angeles Kings. Faceoff will be outside the Nashville blue line.
And the two captains that we just saw, John Boy, they both played excellent games tonight.
Shea Weber has been a tremendous leader. A finalist again for the Norris Trophy. Rene is halfway out, although on the ice. 58.7 on the clock. Here we go. Roosevelt. Ekman-Larsson winds it in. Pecorino stays put. Paul Gostad in control for Nashville. Now they start. Marty Erath. Rene on his way. 6 skaters come on. Gostad out in front. Lurking is Fisher along with Weber. Gostad from the corner. Inside it goes. Erath out in front off sticks. Defended by Roosevelt. Radulov punches ahead Fisher. Shea Weber. Mike Fisher holding on to it inside. Erath out in front. Just deflecting wide. Shane Doan, 16 seconds left. Weber comes back. The final push for the Predators. Erath, the bomb caught by Smith. He'll clear it out himself. All the way back. Just wide. Touched up with 1.4 seconds on the clock. Mike Smith almost finished this off with an incredible moment. He just missed, Joe.
He's been so good at handling the puck tonight. In particular, he's had more chances. He's made the right decisions. And Dave Tippett has been cool. He's been calm. He is the leader of this team, and they follow his lead. That's the way they've been throughout.
Some time has been put back on the clock, as you see, 2.1 seconds. David Legrand will take the faceoff for Nashville. They organize the play off the draw. Antoine Vermette for the Coyotes. Off the faceoff, cleared out by Hanzel. The Phoenix Coyotes, for the first time in their history, go to the conference finals. What a story. On a day when possibly they take a step forward in terms of their ownership. But for the players, for the last three seasons, they have blocked all of that out. The handshakes between two great friends, Barry Trotz and Dave Tippett. What a job those two have done in this series and this season. The clubs mirror each other from the goal out. And tonight played out exactly that way. The Phoenix Coyotes eliminated the Chicago Blackhawks in six in round one. Take care of the Nashville Predators in five in round two. And now we'll take on their Pacific Division rivals, the Los Angeles Kings. The handshakes at center ice. And the leadership of Shane Doan, you have to admire what he's been able to do over the years. Never in his career, almost 1,200 games played. This was playoff game number 50. He's never been to the third round, and now he is. And Mike Smith, who last season had to go to the minor leagues with the Tampa Bay organization, made an impact in the playoffs, but as the understudy to Dwayne Roloson, was available, was signed as a free agent. Ilya Brizgalov went off to Philadelphia, and now he is center stage. An incredible regular season, an even better playoff. And the Phoenix Coyotes write history tonight here in Glendale. Two second period goals. Martin Hanzel and Derek Morris, who started the scoring. The push came, and it came hard from the Nashville Predators, getting the goal from Colin Wilson. Shane Doan and Mike Fisher, who've been great friends, going through the line. The coaches wrapping it up. Take a look at that. Barry Trotz and Shane Doan. Look at that. That's what you have to love about this sport, the respect for the opponents when it's all over. A salute. The great fans in Phoenix who believe it could happen, it has. And now they go to a place they've never been. Mike Smith looked at 33 shots tonight and again was brilliant. Shane Doan at ice level with Joe Micheletti.
Yeah, I couldn't help but just kind of watch you when you took your helmet off and you're looking around. What were you thinking?
You know what, it's been hard being a Phoenix Coyotes fan for a few years. And it's so nice to win this one at home and have friends and family in the stands. And I kind of just been here the whole time, and it's nice to get to that next round for them and, you know, to keep going.
Not a lot of people believed in your team, and your players and you in particular kept saying, hey, listen, we've got a good team here. We're not worried about everybody else. When did this team come together?
You know what? At the end of January, we had a little bit of a skid. We came back after the All-Star break. We lost to Anaheim, and it was a kind of a bad game. We won 11 in a row right after that, and you could just feel everyone start to believe, like, hey, we can beat anybody. We're confident. We're a good team, and it's kind of built from there.
What's all this mean when you think about it?
Well, you kind of always think you're going to get your chance, and when it doesn't come and doesn't come and doesn't come, and you keep playing and start to wonder, but, I mean, this feels great. Now we're under the third round. It's only halfway there. By no means are we feeling like we're accomplished anything, but it feels good.
Congratulations on this. Good luck next round.
Thanks so much, Joe. Appreciate it.
John.
Thank you, Joe. What a job by Shane Doan. Stay tuned for the Bud Light post-game report with Bill Patrick and Jeremy Roenick in the studio. The overtime thriller out east and the Coyote post-game reaction and plenty of it here in Glendale. Back down to the ice, Joe with Mike Smith.
Was this special or what, this run?
So far it has been. You know, we've just found ways to win hockey games, and that's what you have to do in the playoffs. So kudos to our team. We've learned a lot about ourselves this year, and it showed in this game tonight.
Your story has been remarkable, and it's still going, I know, as you mentioned. Do you ever feel nervous in goal?
Of course. I wouldn't be doing it if I didn't feel a little bit of nerves. But the more you play, the more you get comfortable here, the more confidence you gain, those nerves kind of go away pretty quick. So I think if you ask anybody playing out here tonight, they're nervous playing this game. But it's a game we love to play, and we're fortunate to be able to do something like this for a living.
What makes this team click?
Our chemistry is just so important. We don't have the superstars. We have a bunch of guys that, you know, chip in every night, different guys every night, and that's what you have to do this time of year.
Congratulations. Good luck against LA.
Thank you very much.
John.
Thank you, Joe, and off they go to the Western Conference Finals. Mike Smith and the Phoenix Coyotes, they defeat Nashville in Game 5, 2-1, and win the series. For Joe Micheletti, this is John Forslund. Thank you for joining us tonight here in Glendale. Stay tuned for the Bud Light postgame report after these messages.